Keep the mustache.
Dino find a reposition.
Nah,
shit. Logo! You can get one.
Last chance.
Do I still have my morning load on everyone?
Okay, let's see.
See it for the end.
Can I flip my camera? We need to come down to the Flower City Mini Con at Bruce Ridge Mall and come check out Jeff and Kevin, two of our Power Rangers from Dino Thunder, and just look.
Only at Flower City.
You can get shade.
That's funny. That is funny.
You gotta come check it out. So come on down. We good?
We're good. Hey, Kev, are you next?
Is that?
Are you next?
I have some beers. You gotta get a little logo in the back. Man.
I get ID'd. And I want to buy liquor.
You get
ID'd? So, yeah.
I need this.
I need this.
I get ID'd. I'm like, I shouldn't have been ID'd for 20 some years. I keep getting ID'd. Stop. I know. It's like.
I actually thought you were a lot younger when I first met you. I did.
Yes. I haven't felt shaving cream on my face in years.
That's what I'm saying.
I just use the shaver.
Me too. Or just straight water. Just metal.
Yeah. No, I couldn't resist.
I'm planning on getting a hot towel in there.
Yeah.
So that next time I have something like this, I can do the whole treatment.
Yeah. I was actually telling Kevin, I'm like, the only thing he's missing is the hot towel. I never shave. I can't afford to shave, but that's why I'm taking advantage of it. How many shades have you done this weekend so far?
You'll be my fifth.
Excellent.
I have a brand new razor in there for you.
Yeah, excellent.
Just gonna let that shine.
So how do you feel about Sweeney Todd giving you a shade?
I feel great. I feel great. Not worried at all, just give me the knife.
I don't think he'll cut you that much.
No, I'm not worried. We all bleed once in a while.
This is just too funny.
Yes.
Yeah, do you want me to report here?
No.
Yeah. Are you gonna excited to start with?
Oh boy.
Since everyone's doing it, I just gonna bring that plate in. Ready? Yep. That's right.
I might actually let him do that to me now.
It feels nice.
I can see that.
The razor on it.
Oh, man, it's great.
Yeah. Maybe once in my life, but it's been so long that I don't remember. Just kind of feels like, I don't think I have.
Jeez. Oh, I don't know.
It's a brand new first.
Yeah.
How are you?
Happy to be here.
It just feels so good. It's just like the movies. My agent will be very happy.
There you go.
Because he's like, I don't ever shave before your auditions. And I'm always like, if they want me, I'll shave. You gotta pay me the money. I gotta see the card.
It's called Greg. You can climb up to your personal shape. Personal barber. There you go.
One of my students saw me Friday morning, and I had my water bottle, and I was getting ready to go down to the office.
I wish my brother had a dream. I mean, I say I don't want it.
Good. How's it looking? Any blood?
Yeah, like no blood. We got Sweeney Todd over
here. Not yet.
Not yet.
Don't jinx it just yet.
He warms you up first. And then he goes in for the strike.
Let's kill it. Might as well, right?
Yes.
What are you doing with your hand? Oh, I put it in your bag. Behind your folder.
We'll do an in-between shot, that's okay? Alright.
He has no idea what he's doing.
He's auditioning for the next Star Wars film.
Come on, Kevin, take her out.
She's a lady. I was raised right. You, on the other hand.
Oh, see? She took a cheap shot at you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the saves.
I got it.
Watch out.
Kev?
There's people behind
you. Oh, step it up, all right? You're being a, you're supposed to be a Jedi.
You're a Power Ranger and a Jedi. You're two in one.
It's true. I had nothing to say back.
There's another idea for a Ranger series.
Jedi Ranger.
Uh-oh.
It just got real.
What happened?
Tiger's getting in the fight. Stop hitting the button so much.
That's awesome. I like that.
It goes away, goes back.
Yeah.
You doing all of it?
I'm getting rid of all of it.
Might as well.
I know you guys have never seen me play Jim, have you?
Yeah, I have.
Have you?
On Dino Rangers.
Oh, last night.
I did not know. I've
always known him as Jeff.
I don't know.
And then when you just did you actually connect to something?
Oh. He's getting amazed by the lights.
That's so cool, man. But you, well, it turns out the big price for the lights.
Oh man, looks like it's pitcher now.
It does.
You can actually take this out and move it up there. I'll give you the card. I give you the card. It's a company called Ultra City.
That's cool.
I figured out here. And I have a theory. I told her, and I call it the lights of my ears. Doesn't matter how old you are, the minute you put a whiskey into somebody's hands, they turn into a 7-year-old. Yeah. I've had priests sit there and go,
Well, thank you, man.
You're welcome.
I got a lightsaber jab by the Blue Ranger. Real nice.
A lot.
Yeah?
You look great.
Thanks, as opposed to before.
I don't even know how old you are, but you look really good.
Oh, yeah. I'll take it.
You look younger than you did on the show.
Yeah.
That's true.
He's fresh. You need a razor like that. I imagine it's harder to do it yourself. Right? Funny throughout the show at different moments.
Now you gotta do an after photo. How do you feel?
So fresh and sensitive.
All right, ready? We're going to do an after photo. One more. All right, there you go.
Still got the soft.